So yeah, here we are. I was supposed to upload some more in the park, but I raced once and it was such a goddamn train wreck. I didn't want to show it to anyone. So here is one race from last week at Laguna Seca. This is a race where actually it started to feel like a proper race. I wasn't constantly at the edge of my seat and white knuckled clenching on the goddamn steering wheel. I just drove and I actually could hold my own, so I don't know. There's nothing that special in here, but just wanted to show something where I actually can hold my own for once, I guess. Yeah. And I will bring this to you in replay form. I thought maybe it would be a bit more entertaining like that. I don't know, maybe, I hope. But anyway, yeah. Here's the race. so forth. Nothing special, like I said, but I am happy with the results, even though some of my overtakes were because of the opponent going off track. But the most important thing is I stayed on track. Yeah, I did fuck up a couple of times, mostly in the beginning, but I did start to get the handle of it at some point, so yeah. I just hope I could race more races like this, but I don't know. Well, we'll see what happens in Oran Park on Sunday. Maybe I'll do my usual shit job, or maybe I'll get something positive out of it for once and actually can race with ease. But we'll see, but anyway, yeah, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next one.